The world is constantly changing. Every day, things happen that we could not have imagined a year ago. Changes are part of Mitsubishi Electric philosophy. We want our products to improve the quality of life. Our needs are changing, so the industry must keep up with them. Therefore, the technologies we use every day support industrial production now. We call this Industry 4.0. Every improvement needs information first. Better machine performance, highest quality product, lower production costs. Various demands require various data streams. Each of us uses Ethernet technology every day. We try to solve most of the limitations by increasing its speed. But is speed the only solution for industry? Mitsubishi Electric is a leader in industrial automation and was the first to use Ethernet achieving gigabit speeds in industry. We know that speed is important, but it's not the answer to everything. Within one application, we need different information at different times. We often physically separate motion control from the vision system to ensure maximum communication performance and stability. Building a network for every function is expensive and complicated. So what next? TSN technology will help us. Time-sensitive networking, technology which will be used by other industries and devices such as cars or mobile phones. This is the evolution of the Ethernet and the answer to the requirements of today's applications. It consists of three basic mechanisms. All devices in the network have the same timestamp. They follow the same rules for processing and transmitting data packages. They respect the rules in the selection of paths and use of capacity. For the industry, Ethernet with TSN will enable the mixing of different communications on one cable. This will allow applications to work optimally without disturbing each other. Today's engineers expect to use one universal network solution, a network that would offer them a free choice of devices, let them focus directly on the application, shorten project startup time. However, we will still have various networks, devices and controllers. But factories of the future for communication will use devices with built-in TSN technology. This will open the gates to new, simpler structures in automation. The life of engineers will become much easier. Mitsubishi Electric is joining this evolution of the Ethernet by launching a new network, CC-Link IETSN, the future of industrial Ethernet. This is the completely new network protocol. It uses two TSN methods, time synchronization and managing network traffic. This allows us to mix up real-time and non-real-time communication. On one cable, we can combine standard control and motion control, integrate safety functions, and transfer all data from any device for quality checking, production tracking, and device failure prediction. CC-Link IETSN combines features of previously available network created for specific control tasks. Some of most important improvements. The network scan has been accelerated, and now it is 31.25 microseconds. Well, for many applications you don't need to take care about this. But today we can synchronize up to 256 servo axes in one machine. It's incredible. The devices can operate at different refresh rates. For less demanding functions, you can choose a longer time. You will save more space for high-speed communication. We also increase the total amount of data we can transfer within one network. As a result, there is plenty room for the future requirements of smart factories. More devices, more data, faster machine, more efficient production. Network communication is intuitive. You can quickly add or remove device. Parametrization of device itself is built in configuration software. In case of failure, the system will automatically parameterize the replaced device. All events on the network are saved with 1 millisecond accuracy. You will see the sequence of any failure. With TSN, we can build a unified infrastructure within the machine or assembly line. We can build flexible topologies. We can redefine application architectures from the scratch, making them simpler and cost-effective. The new network needs new products. CC-Link IETSN has been committed to openness right from the start. Any product vendor can easily implement it in their equipment. There are hardware and software solutions available. The function of the device determines the type of interface. The final product price is secure. 2 years ago, Mitsubishi Electric announced the launch of more than 100 devices with integrated CC-Link IETSN communication. In fact, all devices that require network communication will have it, as it's really needed in your application. Today, we have the first products available. Network masters for IQF compact controllers and modular IQR. What we can connect to these masters? Discrete and analog signals using compact modules. You can integrate safety functions in your application using safety modules. But we are also introducing two great products. The FRE800 inverter family, an advanced device in compact size, and the new MRJ5 servo family, a legend in itself. Both products are with CC-Link IETSN and safety functions built in as standard. This is great news. Together with new servo, we have new motion modules for our PLC controllers. These are motion controllers and IETSN masters in one. They are special. Marcin Stroczyński, servo product manager, will tell us more about it. Hello, Marcin.
Hello, Andrzej.
Shouldn't we call it simple motion modules?
No, this is full-fledged motion and it's based on the TSN network. The market's shortest communication cycle time, synchronization of a huge amount of access via a single motion module, and this is just a part of coming evolution.
What does evolution mean from an application standpoint?
Combining extremely fast, reliable, and deterministic drive communication with the existing machine ecosystem. With time synchronization technology, we can increase machine performance by managing CPU resources to harness processing power to the critical part of the application instead of rapidly refreshing periodically changed standard I/O signals. In addition, synchronization with other TSN-enabled devices, such as video cameras, significantly increases system performance and accuracy. Combining different communication protocols makes it easy to integrate different types of devices used in the application. Finally, utilization of safety communication simplifies wiring and ensures comfortable and friendly work environment for end user.
We clearly see that CC-Link IETSN meets the highest expectations. But what about the ecosystem for small mid-range applications?
A good point. RD78 motion modules together with J5 amplifiers work in three speed modes: native 1 gigabit, optional 100 megabits, and mixed communication speed mode. It means that simple pick and place manipulator or automated warehouse where high speed synchronization is not necessary, we can use 100 megabit infrastructure and reduce its costs. For the middle range, food and beverage market, mix is available for implementing efficient systems at a reasonable price. Finally, converting applications requires the best efficiency without compromises. Here, 1 gigabit is perfect.
I am really impressed how Motion Section utilizes TSN capabilities. Lastly, what about J5 itself?
Here TSN also brings new features, such as synchronization between amplifiers, a variety of built-in safety functions, and predictive maintenance capabilities supported by artificial intelligence. The main goal during development was to introduce a product which is ready for the Industry 4.0 revolution and current market requirements. Please stay tuned for more news in upcoming months.
Thank you, Marcin.
Thank you, Andrzej.
Please welcome Wojciech Bracha, the product manager taking care of this FRE800 inverter. Hello, Wojtek.
Hello, Andrzej.
For me, the great news is the built-in CC-Link IETSN and the safety functions across the network. But it's only one of the many great features.
Indeed. The FRE800 is a big step forward in meeting future production needs. IoT communication is supported by time-sensitive network. Perfect harmony between man and machine was achieved through improved safety functions. Many preventive and predictive maintenance functions included in the system help to eliminate unexpected failures. In addition, the drive features AI technology, which supports the reduction of downtime. Moreover, great flexibility is achieved with many built-in drive functions and various control methods, which until now were available only in the flagship models. Now, finally, it can all fit into the FRE800 while still remaining very compact and affordable drive. A state-of-the-art drive that enables users to design future manufacturing.
Thank you, Wojciech.
Thank you, Andrzej.
CC-Link IETSN brings us not only a new, better industrial network. It redefines architecture in automation, simplifies it, reduces installation and startup time, provides a lot of space for new challenges, new data streams that will come along with Industry 4.0 philosophy. Increasing productivity is the knowledge that information gives us. CC-Link IETSN is a network perfectly prepared to meet new goals, ensuring maximum machine production line efficiency. The future of industrial Ethernet is CC-Link IETSN.